Technically speaking, he's not really a murderer. He never killed anyone.
Dr. Gordon, your aim in this game is to kill Adam. If you do not, then Diana will die.
He finds ways for his victims to kill themselves.
I'm sick of people who don't appreciate their blessings. I've given you a life purpose.
Looks like our friend Jigsaw likes to book himself front row seats to his own sick games.
He doesn't want us to cut through our chains. He wants us to cut through our feet.
Most people are so ungrateful to be alive. Not anymore.
You are a drug addict. Do you think that is why he picked you?
He helped me.
Don't believe Adam's lies.